Hello, everyone. It's a pleasure to be with you this afternoon.
I'm Matthew Hill, and beside me in the commentary box is David Bashir. Now, you've been studying the conditions out there, David. What's the latest?
A few clouds around, Matt, but the forecast says that heavier cloud will roll in later with a high chance of rain. I wandered down the middle to inspect the pitch earlier, and I can report the wicket is hard. It's got a bit of dust on the surface.
Thanks, David. Well, a pretty good crowd is gathering for this clash. Both teams have prepared well in the lead-up, and there is an expectation that this is going to be a close contest. So as the teams make their way out onto the field, let's take a look at the opening bat. The bowler has the privilege of bowling the first ball. Massive shot, clears the rope with ease, 6 runs. And there's the first runs of the match. He's walloped that for another big 6. He's on fire.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot for 6.
They can't stop him. What a shot.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot to clear the ropes.
He's gone again. That's now 4 sixes in a row. The bowler is taking an absolute pounding here.
Over the bowler's head. Superb effort.
Don't tell me. Don't tell me. It's gone. 6 runs. Number 5 in a row. This batsman is on fire. And with those runs, he moves into the 30s here. Whack. That's gone. There we have it. The crowd are on their feet, and so am I. 6 sixes in a row. Take a bow. That's 36 off the over.
The batsman has punished the bowling attack. Far too many boundaries off that over.
He's gone again. He's gone again. What a shot. No time to waste. Immediately off the mark. This is high in the air. Super shot, 1 bounce, hits the rope, 4. Thanks for coming.
This batsman is toying with the bowlers. Super shot.
He's put everything into this. Forget about it. 6 runs.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot for 6.
And this is in the air. Oh, that was heading for 6, but it just lands short. That'll be 4.
That's how you play a shot, kids. Right off the meat of the back. Crack.
Middle of the bat. Stands and delivers. 6 runs.
The slow ball, but the batsman picked it, and it was punished for 6.
He's walloped that for another 6. Beautiful shot. Day now moves into the 30s. That's 32 off the over. Nahiri is about to start his spell from the pavilion end. Oh, yes, he's gone again. Another big 6. That's out of here. Shark now moves into the 40s. He's gone again. That's now 4 sixes in a row. The bowler's looking for somewhere to hide.
Back cleared the boundary with ease. Perfectly timed.
Yeah. and that's his half century.
That's a fine shot. Got onto it early.
Oh, look out, it's in the air. Caught, he's gone.
That was a very soft wicket. We'll be so disappointed in the way he threw his wicket away.
One bounce and it finds the rope.
Nicely played.
Big, big shot, and that's cleared the boundary. Six runs. And with those runs, he moves into the 40s. I wouldn't be surprised if that was the last we see of this bowler in this match. So a new bowler is about to start his spell. David, what can you tell us about this player?
His field is set, ball in hand. Let's see how his debut unfolds.
And that whizzes past the bat and through to the keeper. This could be close. Oh, he's got air on this. Off the mark.
It's great stroke play all the way to the ropes. Yeah! A lovely dismissal. The batsman was beaten all ends up.
That's out of here. This batsman has shown his intentions already. First ball faced and he smashed it for six.
He's off the mark. That'll settle the nerves.
Another big hit. It's gone again. Six.
That cleared the boundary with ease. Timed perfectly. Sri Lanka have got their man and got him out cheaply too. A very good wicket.
So a new bowler is about to begin his spell here. What can you tell us about this bowler, David?
This guy is the master of spin. Let's see if he can do the business.
That's out. Caught in the field.
Absolutely stunning. Another wicket falls here. The batting side have been torn to shreds.
And this is in the air. Great shot. One bounce, four runs.
He's not mucking around. First ball off the mark.
He's found plenty on that. Whack! That's six.
The slower ball, and the batsman picked it. It was punished for six.
Out. Caught nicely, diving to his right.
Sri Lanka have picked up a very good wicket, but their work is far from over.
No, he's dropped the ball.
The captain has to regather his troops here. They need to put that missed opportunity behind them and keep pushing.
And no run there.
120.
So this innings has come to an end. They've lasted the overs.
The batting team have scored a massive total here. The batsmen were all class on this wicket. There were some very big scores. The opposition have a huge task ahead to get themselves back in the...
That one nearly shaved a coat off the stump. Big appeal here, but I'm wondering what they're getting excited about. That's out. Caught in the field.
He goes for a duck, and this is a very big wicket to fall. He'll be kicking himself when he gets back to the sheds.
Oh, and they liked that one. Loud appeal. And he's out. Regulation catch by the wicketkeeper. The new batsman is out there, and he had to pad up pretty quickly after his team lost their last batsman. Can he stop the hat-trick ball here? The batsman has arrived at the crease, and he's about to face the hat-trick ball. So much pressure on him right now. Huge drama. An appeal for some reason. I don't know why.
Loud appeal, and that's got to be close. Oh, very, very lucky to survive that one.
Oh, and they like that one. Loud appeal. Out. Given LBW. Bold. Beaten all ends up.
The bowler had the batsman playing all around that ball. What a delivery. Very good wicket.
This is cricket at its best, folks. The hat trick is on, and the new batsman will have to soak up all of the pressure. The batsman has arrived at the worst possible time. The crowd are on their feet, cheering their home team hero to complete his hat trick. So much pressure on this batsman right now. Confident appeal. A super shot, one bounce and it hits the rope. Thank you very much.
That's a fine shot. Got onto it early.
He's got him. Caught.
A very good wicket. Beautifully taken catch.
That's a swag of wickets for this bowler.
He'll be kicking himself here. Don't know what he was trying to do with that ball.
So a new bowler is about to begin his spell here. India have made a change to the field here. They've gone for a more balanced option with this batsman. Aziz is about to start a new over. David, what information do you have about this player?
Well, he's marked out his run and his debut. Let's see if he can produce.
So a new bowler is about to start his spell. First ball faced, first runs.
Didn't take long for this batsman to get his eye in. He's hitting the ball so well now.
This is high in the air. Super shot, one bounce, hits the rope, four. Thanks for coming.
This batsman is toying with the bowlers. Super shot.
Big shout here. Out. Given LBW.
Can't get his approach right. The batsman gives him a glare.
Confident appeal. Not out, says the umpire. I think that was a good call.
The last ball have the batsman in all sorts of trouble. Can he find a thinner edge this time? Yeah! We'll be disappointed that he couldn't add any more to the scoreboard.
So a new bowler is about to start his spell. David, what can you tell us about this player?
He's making his debut here. He'll be a little bit nervous, but no doubt looking forward to the challenge.
Sharif is about to start his spell from the pavilion end. He's about to start a new over. This could be close. He's out. LBW. So the batsman is going to challenge that decision. Let's see what the outcome is here then.
The batsman needs to be very wary after the bowler found the edge last delivery.
Confident appeal. Not out. The batsman survives. So the captain wants to challenge that decision. Let's see what the outcome is here then.
The last delivery should have really seen a wicket taken. How does the bowler react now?
This could be close. And he's given him. And that is the final wicket to fall in this innings. What a superb delivery. The batsman was beaten all ends up. David, what did you make of this team's batting efforts? That's the end of this.